Now, whether you need a pick-me-up or a calm-me-down, something sweet or something with some spice, there is a tea out there for you.
Yep, and there's a local place you can find it, too. Fox 13's Chip Brewster's in Riverview to introduces us to TBD Cafe.
TBD, that is tea, bowls, and dessert. And in this segment, I'm going to focus in on that first one, T, the letter T. Now, the woman that helped start all of this, Isabella, joining us once again, co-founder of TBD Cafe. So, teas, I feel like that's a big core of your business.
Definitely,
sir. What makes you guys different from, I don't know, me going to a grocery store and buying a packet of tea?
Very good question. Our teas are locally custom blend by our tea mixologist, Dylan, right there.
And tea mixologist?
Yes, yes.
That's cool. Yeah,
yeah.
I didn't know that title existed.
There you go. It existed right here. So we make our teas. They're all dairy-free, sugar-free, unless you tell us to do so.
Oh,
so
cool.
Pretty much the way you want to do your drinks is you choose your tea blend because everything is made from scratch.
Okay.
So they're freshly brewed from the leaf. And then you can get it hot, iced, slushed, what have you. There's whole milk, almond milk, oat milk. It's
wow.
getting popular, yeah,
yeah,
condensed milk, and you can pick your sugar.
Yeah, I didn't realize until just now the amount of teas that you have back there. And then the fact that you have a mixologist, too, that means that there's a mix and match kind of thing in play here, right? It's not like you're stuck to just
correct.
One of those teas.
Pretty much correct. And whatever you get in under our brand is pretty much what you can get just over here and on the restaurants that we actually supply, like Craftology or
okay.
Yo-Yo Juice as a smoothie shop right there. They also have our stuff.
Very cool. Now,
yeah.
Another thing that you can do, and Dylan did it, it's on the table right there by you, Beth, is that you can get a custom blend.
Correct.
So that is the very, very Brewster. Do you know what's in that, or should I switch over to Dylan for this one?
I would switch over to
okay.
Dylan over there.
Our master tea mixologist, Dylan, what is the very,
hello.
Very Brewster consist of?
All right, the very, very Brewster. So I wanted something that would be very summer-inspired, something that would be refreshing as an
just
iced
like
tea.
Just like me, absolutely.
Absolutely, absolutely. So we start off with a black tea base. I added cranberries, hibiscus in there, elderberries. There's a little bit of lemon peel, orange peel.
Interesting.
All the wonderful flavors of summer all in one blend.
Now,
named after you.
How do you pick your blends? I mean, like, have you been doing this so long that you just know, okay, yeah, a little lemon goes really well with the black and throw some whatever other thing you just said.
That's actually a really good question. So it's a lot of trial and error. So I used to work for a major tea company a couple years ago.
Okay.
And from there, I was like, you know, I kind of want to do this on my own. So
cool.
A lot of studying the different tea types and just the different, like, flavor profiles and just really finding what goes well together.
Okay.
It took a lot of practice, but once you get it down, you start to kind of taste certain flavors and kind of know what goes well
so
together.
So if someone comes in and they don't have the experience that you do, but they're like, man, I'm really looking for something that's not too sweet, real herbally, you can use your experience to guide
their
custom mix.
Yeah, yeah. My favorite thing to do is actually when people bring in blends they've had from their travels around the world or other tea places, and I like
ooh.
To recreate it for them. So they can't get it anymore. That's all right. I can recreate it for you.
Very awesome. Thank you so much, Dylan. Isabella, if we have interested some people in the tea of TBD, what are the hours? How can they come and find you guys?
A good question. Hours are during this season, we're open 11 till 7 p.m. That's Monday to Saturdays. We are located along 301 and Funkenberg. So if you're familiar with Progressive Insurance,
mm-hmm.
that area, just right off of 301 North exit, we're right there.
There you guys have it. TBD, it's not just your order. It's the name of the cafe.
Gonna start calling him.